All right, Tim, so we need a good opening for this movie about murder. What do you got?
Fill the sewers with blood. Isn't that a bit full on?
Blood sewers!
Minute past the intro, Todd's already here and telling us his wife's story. Judge had him transported 15 years ago because his wife was fit.
Solid.
The fuck? Why is my house a pie shop?
Oh my god, hot guy, let me tell him about my sad life and explain what happened to his wife and daughter.
Oh snap, now I gotta kill that asshole.
Here's your razors. Ooh, buddy boy, I'm gonna kill people with these.
Oh my god, I think I'm in love.
Wow, pretty lady.
Bitch, what? I'm going to set her free and marry her. Mr. Todd, please help. I must save Joanna.
Yeah, then there's this bullshit with Pirelli. The only thing you really need to know is that he tries to blackmail Todd, then Todd kills him, and then Mrs. Lovett takes his assistant Toby into her care. There we go.
Oh no, the judge got away. Hecking anger.
So what are we going to do with the dead guy?
I don't know. Let's make pies out of him.
Well, shit, I guess I gotta kill more people then.
Cool.
Something, something, Joanna.
Oh no, Toby suspects Mr. Todd of murder. Now we gotta kill him. Big sad. Yeah, Anthony and Joanna come to Todd's, and Todd kills the beggar and Turpin and nearly kills Joanna because he doesn't know that it's her. And psych! The beggar was his wife! And Mrs. Lovett knew Sweeney ain't happy!
Nah, it's okay, babe, I love you.
Oh my god, yes, I love you too!
Psych!
Hope you wanted your Mrs. Lovett well done.
Yeah, Todd mourns his wife, and then he lets Toby kill him, and then boom, boom, that's the end!
Jerry? Jerry? I want you to fuck me, Jerry! Fuck me!